Step 1, remove the bezel. Step 2, remove the old drive. Step 3, unpack the new drive. Step 4, slide the new drive into the empty SSD slot. Step 5, wait until the red LED turns off. For more information, refer to your Nimble Storage X-Cache Quick Start Upgrade Guide.